First News Now and another heated discussion at the mayor's final budget forum.
That's while a group opposed to raising any taxes meets across town. KETV News Watch 7's Adrian Whitsett has more on our First News top story.
Mayor Suttle again explained the need for certain cuts and certain taxes in order to keep the quality of life the same or better for the citizens of Omaha. Some question why the city doesn't promote staying in a budget or capping spending, but Suttle says his proposal invests in youth, jobs, and public safety, and says he needs everyone to work together to get the city back on the right path. In Elkhorn, the Nebraska Taxpayers for Freedom held a meeting asking people to join them in the fight against more taxation, pointing to tax hikes raising $44 million when the debt is only $34 million, and questioning the mayor's responsiveness to the questions at all four of his budget forums. The taxpayer group says Suttle isn't really listening, so they want people to go straight to the ones who vote, the city council. And the city council will have their first chance to vote on this issue next Tuesday, August 10th. In downtown Omaha, Adrian Whitsett, KETV News Watch 7.
The Omaha City Council will review the proposed 2011 department budgets today. Those include police, fire, and public works.